Mr. Kessler.
How's it going, everybody? Mr. Kessler here. In today's video, we're going to go over the fastest way you can farm iron in Valheim. And if you guys are like me and have been playing this game a ton and it's been a ton of fun for you, you're probably in the Iron Age, I would suspect, by now. The game's been out almost a month now. It came out at the beginning of February, so we're at the end of February. So anyways, we're going to jump into how to farm iron the fastest way, in my opinion. I don't really see any way faster than this. So what you're going to want to do is, as you can see here, I'm just going crazy on these muddy scrap piles here in the crypts, which is primarily where you're going to find most of your iron. You can actually find iron in with the wishbone. I've actually never tested this, but it helps you track iron in puddles that you could farm supposedly in the swamp. But I would recommend just going to a crypt because you can hit these mud scrap piles and just farm a ton of iron. The biggest thing you get iron from is the chest inside these crypts. You can get like 10 to 20 iron ore at a time, depending on kind of your RNG and the luck you run into. So what you're going to want to do is, I don't know if you guys play on multiple worlds or whatnot, but I was only playing on one world. My friend's running a dedicated server with an IP address. So I actually made my own world today, and I got to a swamp biome so I could basically kind of cheat the system, so to say. So when I say cheat the system, guys, basically what I mean by that is, as I'm going to show you here, you make a new world of your own. So I actually am saved inside of a crypt that I plan on exploring here in the future that I haven't cleared completely out yet. That way I can transport all the iron to my main world. So how you're going to do this, obviously in the new world, it might take you some time if you do it on your own. I would suggest building a boat because the likelihood of a swamp being on the main island you're on. I've done two worlds already, and I got lucky on my first one, but I had to cross a bunch of rivers to get to a swamp. But there's no guarantee that there's going to be crypts in that swamp. So as you can see, that's my main world. I have it set up to where when I leave the crypt world that I made, just for farming iron ore, as you can see, I have some there. I can over encumber myself and come back to this world, it doesn't really matter, and I can transport all that iron into my boxes for me and my friends that are playing the game, or if you just need it for yourself just to upgrade stuff. Iron's super important, not only for gear, which when you get black metal and all that stuff, you're not going to really need it for gear so much anymore, but you are going to need iron for sturdier buildings and just in general for a lot of building type things for your base so it doesn't get destroyed. So iron, in my opinion, is probably the most important resource in the game. But to just save you guys some time, I would not suggest using the wishbone. You can try. I've tried using it. It's not granted me too much success. But I would just make a new world, or you know, have a friend that has a world. Because the problem in Valheim is, yeah, the world's huge, and you're probably not going to run out of resources, but the problem is the transportation. So, resources are finite. They don't respawn. The only thing, as to my knowledge, that respawns are monsters in the outside world. I don't think when you kill them in crypts, I don't think they respawn. But resources are finite, so why not make your life easier by making a new world, go to a crypt, you know, over encumber yourself, don't make trips, go to a new log off, go to a new world, and boom, you're done. And you get to the base you want to, just depending on where you save yourself when you log off that server. So, like I said, iron is super important, probably the most important resource in the game for, you know, mid game and in game content. And as far as I know, the black metal is only for weapons. So iron, besides, I think the padded armor, is the second best armor in the game. Don't quote me on that. I just got padded armor, and we just did the fourth boss. So I'm progressing through this as you guys are. But once I got to the crypt here, I literally farmed two crypts in about 15, 20 minutes. and I had 130 iron at my base. No transportation time needed. So anyways, I hope this helped you guys out. If you guys have any comments or concerns or any feedback, be sure to leave them down in the comments below. Hit that notification bell and subscribe to the channel for more content just like this. And I will catch you guys on the next video. Peace out.